Hi everyone, today we are going to see orchids root hairs again. I've put the link in the description below, if you want to recap the old video. Due to the root hairs usually are very tiny and short, it's hard to see them, but they are always there. In last video, we've seen the roots hairs in full water culture. This time we have clearer footage of root hairs and it is also easier to observe them. We can see that, except the root cap, the green part of the root tip, which can absorb water efficiently. The root is covered with white furry hairs. They are not molds, they are orchid's root hairs, which mainly help an orchid attach on the tree trunk or any object it encounters. Let's try to squeeze the plastic pot and detach the root. Now we can directly see the root hairs. Due to there is no protoplast in orchid's root hairs, once the hairs are broken, they will not send out more root hairs on the same spot. That means, when the orchid is detached from the object it attached on, it will need new root with new root hairs to attach on the object again. Let's take a closer look at the orchid's root hairs. Now we can guide the root back in sphagnum moss, so that the root can absorb the moisture and fertilizers retained in the sphagnum moss. Thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.